The first rider is Julian in a bag or something. Logistical. Part of the British Army have done it for quite some years. There's been two different parts of that, I believe. The first one packed in just
a round shirt. Good luck.
Certainly could be done by a private enterprise, but of course they would be
No, I think it's the same. And this is a pretty silly question, but the two-stroke engine that you've got, oil which goes in there, some manufacturers prefer it to go in there, or is it really running on the same mix?
What happens in the Scottish 6 days is the lubrication oil that's mixed with the pump petrol, that's provided by putamine lubricants.
So every rider uses the same?
Every two-stroke is running on usually two-stroke mix. Now, the difficulty nowadays is that it's just a different type of fuel.
Blip, blip, double blip. Triple blip, maybe.
What's back here? Any marks being lost
out? Yeah.
See, I've got a full belly. Is that for a cheeseburger?
Is that for lunch?
Or a bar of banana. Ice tonic drink. Just there's a spot and not hit it.
Walking out like a definitely time again.